We are working on the complex environmental issue of land management and land use and how that impacts water quality in our watersheds. We are at the intersection of research, extension, community engagement, and education to look for innovative solutions to this complex problem.
The college is on the cutting edge of land and water research, and our center looks to bring together that research not only at the College of Ag Sciences but across the university and communicate it to partners who can use it and apply it to solve their problems, whether that be impacts of agriculture on water, green infrastructure in urban settings, or restoring our impaired rivers and streams all the way down to the Chesapeake Bay. We partner with many, many stakeholders across Pennsylvania and the broader region. Partners in government, industry, private sector, the nonprofit sector, local communities. And that's really necessary because it's a complicated and complex problem, and it's going to take a partnership to solve it.
I'm always looking for ways to increase the opportunity for our students to learn about the environment and learn about ways that they can impact the environment.
The hallmark of the Ag Environment Center is engaging communities. We work deeply in communities. We build partnerships with those communities. And we bring Penn State's research, extension, outreach, and student expertise and talents to bear and help them solve their watershed problems.
I think my favorite thing definitely is the fact that I've been able to work with the community so much, doing all these workshops and like meeting all these people within like the borough and from the campus and getting to meet people in the community that are interested in these kind of issues. I think that's been the most fun.
And so the watersheds themselves become a living laboratory so that they get to see firsthand what it takes to restore a watershed. We're looking to inspire the conservation leaders of tomorrow to train them and hope that they can play a critical role in preserving our resources for generations to come.